I'm about to show you how to make your very own protective mask by using the pockets of an old scrub top. No sewing needed. All you would need is some super fabric adhesive glue from Walmart.
Treat so special.